Anjali Merchant, daughter of Viren Merchant and Shela Merchant, the elder sibling of Radhika Merchant, plays a crucial role in her family's business empire. Her father, Viren Merchant, is the founder and CEO of Encore Healthcare, EHPL. Anjali and Radhika both serve on EHPL's board of directors, highlighting their influential positions within the company. Anjali's professional journey at EHPL has been marked by significant achievements. Starting as General Manager Business Development, she later excelled as Manager Marketing and Client Outreach Executive. In 2021, she was appointed to the board, solidifying her strategic role in guiding EHPL's growth and development. Apart from EHPL, Anjali has delved into entrepreneurship. She co-established Mylun Metals and is known for her role as co-founder and co of Dryfix, a chain of hair styling and treatment clubs frequented by Bollywood stars like Alia Bhatt and Tabu. Anjali Merchant's educational background showcases her dedication to excellence. Educated at Mumbai's The Cathedral and John Cunnan School and Ecole Mondiale World School, she pursued higher education abroad. Anjali holds a Bachelor of Science degree in Entrepreneurship and Strategic Management from Babson College, Massachusetts, and obtained an MBA from the prestigious London Business School. Her academic endeavors included a transformative semester at SEA program, where she immersed herself in various cultures across 12 countries. This experience broadened her knowledge of global economics, languages, and international relations. Anjali Merchant's personal life is equally remarkable. Married to businessman Aman Majithia since 2020, the couple has a son. Aman Majithia, who is also involved with EHPL as Associate Director, contributes to overseeing the operational aspects of the CMO unit within the company.